still got apples and pecans, Dad. But I'm going to do that with a spoon. Add one Granny Smith apple and 2 cups of pecans. Now mix that up with a spoon. And this should be good. And now I've got my oven heated to 350. And I'm going to pour this in a 9 by 13 dish to bake it.